song you can all join in with in the key of G.
Certain flow. Here's the order you need. need to know. First there's a play, then a maypole dance, then a feast. It's always been so, and this year it's still the same. Help clean up when the day is done. If you don't sort your trash, you'll be shunned. Make a donation to the Portage
John. Portage John!
Cause our duty's all the same. Turn your cell phones off and put your happy faces on. Smile to your neighbor, cause there's nowhere to run. And we're in it all the same. Yes, we're
all the same. Yes, we're all the same.
So keep in line, the sun will shine, the stars will align. What's yours will be mine, and we'll be all the same.
Welcome, friends, or young, old and new. We've got a springtime to renew, another year, another play, another poll, another May Day, another chance to drive out to the sticks, another chance to check for ticks. I ask you, how is it that an animal who steps forward in a time of crisis and difficulty, how is it this animal, once they are consecrated as leader of the barnyard for an entire year, how is it that this animal invariably loses their mind? How is it that the sheep, having provided sweaters for all the animals, how is it that they, having received the gratitude and adulation of their peers, how is it that they interpreted this as license to micromanage the deportment, decorum, and dress, and diet of their fellow animals for the entire year?
Shocking.
How is this?
No one knows. Yet here we are again. To close, it pleases me to say, the May Day Players present a May Day Play.
Promise you'll always be able to have a beautiful sweat. You always love.
Let's get to work! Oh! What happened to you? I really hit her that time. I'm so sorry.
Oh, you really hit her.
Okay.
But that was exhausting.
The sheep come through like a lawnmower, eat the top off all the vegetables, nothing grows.
The sheep are the worst!
Those sheep are ruining
us. They're the worst!
It's terrible.
Complex opulent silky coca. The finish is tight and bright with a hint of velvety cat pee. Hooey! Hooey, I say!
How are they?
They don't taste. You want to try? You can try here. Yeah, here, here you go.
Oh, my God. Master Estonus, as the Minister of Spiritual Acquisitions, I have come duty-bound to report some disturbing findings that are devastating the sheep into a spiritual crisis, undoing the very warp and weft of our well-being. We've had to, due to a devaluation of our vast and limitless holdings, yes, we've endured some crippling adjustments in our lifestyle. Supermarket brand hoof polish. We've had to dilute our Amazonian ryegrass with common fescue. And not the least, we can't afford quality sheep help and have had to engage these creatures to do our bidding, and of course we can't pay them because look at them. So, but with your help today, with your generous donations, we will make sheep great again! Thank you! And now it gives me great honor to introduce Eugenie, all the way from a country that has the same flag colors as we do. And she will talk about our fundraising goals. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup. Easel, please.
Then.
This is the name of our gala. It is the SOS Gala. Save our sheep. We are this evening appealing to you to open your purses and wallets and fill our 3 bags full of money for our very worthy causes. You see, we need money for our hoof polish. Can one of you tell about this wonderful hoof polish
it's
that we
need? It's not really hoof polish, people. It's a friend to hoof polish.
It's from my country. It's very, very expensive. And we have to have it.
I hear it's made from bugs.
Yes, and then we also need a salt lick. And you can tell us, Eunice, about the salt lick.
Well, we like the Himalayan salt lick.
The pink Himalayan salt, that is the only kind that we like. And then we have the Jiu-Jitsu sheep shears. Made for us in Japan, special made. These are essentials that we want you to help us to fund.
It's terrible without them.
And finally, we are such very big-hearted sheep that we want to visit our elderly relatives, relatives and family in New Zealand. We will take a cruise ship. We will sail through the Caribbean and then over to the Mediterranean. And we will eventually come to New Zealand where we may spend a few
minutes.
Maybe we'll just drive by their houses and wave from the window.
And then we'll be happy again.
So we are asking you, please, to give to our very worthy cause.
Because remember, happy sheep will make a happy sweater.
And we ask you to fill 3 bags full.
Eugenie?
All right,
it's not
for our party. Oh, no, go ahead. It's not Eugenie, it's Eugenie.
Excuse me, but I'm thirsty, I'm hungry, I want a party,
oh,
let's go.
Yes, that's right. We are servants.
You want to smoke, all right? Hurry up, you sloppy people.
We need a light. I need a light.
I don't smoke, of course.
Yeah.
I'm
the doctor. Come here. All right. Oh, he's a disaster. Go away. Oh, go away. Go away.
Excuse me, completely incompetent to staff. I'm a hungry over here. When
she's
I'm hungry, I'm a mean person.
How do you say that?
Yeah, very mean. I'm sorry, I admit.
Can I have some chips, please? Some grass in
guys, I ordered these grasses from Tahiti. Can we all say Tahiti?
Tahiti! Look at this! It's all on the ground, you idiot!
Yeah, it's
over! Look!
I love it like this!
And now, wait! Wait, I don't need to eat, but I am thirsty! I need something to drink! Waiter, bring me something to drink right now! Hurry up! Dépêchez-vous! Oh, he's so...
Anybody know how to say cocktail? Everybody say
cocktail! Come! I need something to drink! What are you doing? You get me completely wet! There's nothing left in this glass!
Yes,
sit down here at the bottom. Am I right?
Yeah! Yeah.
Right? Yeah. I mean, it's ridiculous what they're doing to you people. I mean, look at you, the tiger. They're feeding you grass. And you complain about the grass and they say, oh, this is free-range grass. This grass wasn't born in a cage.
You're a tiger.
I'm tired.
You should be eating rabbits. Once in a while, you should eat a monkey on a special occasion.
You're a tiger.
Am I right?
Yeah.
It's an outrage, am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I get a vamp going on underneath this?
Yeah.
I mean, I can't believe it. I think it's time that these sheep have got another thing coming. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah.
Can't you see what they're doing? They're trying to ruin your sweet disposition. The sheep they are making you to be faking your true intuition. I don't want to live like a sheep no more. I want to be known what I'm special for. I want to roll around on the barnyard floor and live like an ape man.
Here we go.
I'm an ape-based man. I'm an ape-based man.
I'm an ape-man.
Pick it up. Come on, let's go. This is not a third. I'm a goof ape man. I'm a monkey man. Yes, I'm an ape man. I don't want to live like a sheep no more. I want to be known what I'm special for.
I want to roll around on your gunner floor and live like an ape man.
Come on.
Just remember, what I want to remember when I want to remember what I wanted to remember. Then I could remember what I would want to remember. I think once I do be the doctor, but now I be the fool.
Oh, you betcha.
Awful jungle party.
Yeah, it looks like they forgot to bring the chimps and dip.
No.
We've been called from ground control because we have to cure all these animals.
Oh.
So I have to consult to my medicine book.
Are you sure that's the right medicine book?
Yes.
All right, doctor.
That's the pay the government rates, you know.
Whoa.
This isn't monkey business.
Whoa, can I have some of that? Oh, this is good. Yeah, we'll cure them fast, and then we can get on maybe some other cures in the same day, you know, like a double dipper or something. Are they okay?
No, they're all dead.
It looks like they've been salted.
Salted.
Thank you. thought we found the monkeys. We found them.